And welcome back to Alan Wake, my fellow gamers. Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Alan Wake. We're making some good progress, but we have more progress to go to. Another bridge always scares me, though. Last time, we started our Lover's Peak Nature Trail, getting a lot of good collectibles. This time, we're gonna find more stuff, because that's what we do here. Alright, well, that's all we needed over here. I got a bad feeling about this place. It's kind of out of the way. Oh, you're taking a lot of flashlight. Ow. That hurt me pretty bad. Football in an MT-37, this exceptional tall Rocky Mountain Douglas fir. I'm not even trying that. Was over 200 years old, according to local legend, stretched beyond the start after it fell, but 66 meters tall, near a record length. Yo, what a weird spot for, freak, I have one bullet. Oh, there's a manuscript page just sitting right there. Hey. Dead by daylight time. Well, there's a manuscript page, but that's not what I'm looking for. Oh, there it is. That's what I'm looking for. Is that a generator? Or a, Oh, there's so much stuff to collect! Barrel art, uh-oh. four guys here. I just wish they gave me more ammo for this part. Alright. Oh, why can't I move? Why am I stuck? That's not even fair! I got stuck on nothing! We've got a flare gun right about now. Alright. Okay, I can't dodge when I have low health for some reason now. Thanks. This isn't even that hard of a game. I don't get that. Actually, I have a new idea. Wow! Alan can't sprint for anything all of a sudden. But it worked. Random difficulty spike, it's random. Anything up here? Hold up, I think I missed another thing, of course. Because I missed everything. The collectathon is real. Okay, we know the thermos is here, but I think there's something else I missed here. Guess not. Jump? Drop hazard. Hold on for a second, guys. Alright. I don't think I'm missing anything at the moment. Through here. Yep, that's the sign I'm looking for. And while I'm here, I'll grab this thermos. Wait, how many things do I have? Okay, I'm on pace. Gondola? Oh no. There's me before flashbacks. Everything reminds me of other games.
Shit.
Well, that's not fun.
Moving. More of them coming.
And you are?
That flashlight's kid stuff. The flares will keep the bastards away.
You can see them too?
Hell, of course I see them. Come on, we gotta move.
Why?
Because that's the way the story goes.
Yeah, but...
Let's move!
I lost my gun back there.
Oh, I've got a gun. Just keep that light steady on him.
It took a moment, but then I recognized him. He'd been on the ferry when I first arrived here with Alice. He knew my name. We were headed in the direction of Lover's Peak. There was no way this was a coincidence. He was the kidnapper.
Come on, Wake. You better keep up.
Ah!
flares, Wake. Use the flares from the emergency box to hold them off while I get these boards off.
Give me the gun.
Yeah, no can do, Wake.
Are you kidding? Give me the gun!
No time for back talk. Hold them off, damn it.
Oh my.
A little longer. Scare them off. Get some light on those bastards. That'll keep them off. Just a little longer. I almost got it. Okay, it's open. Move it or lose it. Better get ready. They'll be on us soon.
Oh, there's a cup of coffee.
This is it, Wake. The last stand. There's more players here. Get ready. We fight them as long as they keep coming.
Give me the goddamn gun! They're coming!
That's not how this goes. Get with the program, Wake.
Flashlight in existence. That was pretty easy. What did I think it was?
Let's cut the act now. Where's my wife?
I knew you were gonna say that. I read it all before. You're a hell of a writer. Congratulations. You're gonna bring about something glorious and terrible once we get you some proper editorial control.
What the hell are you talking about? Where's Alice?
I want the entire manuscript, or she's gonna suffer bad.
You touch her mouth.
That was dumb.
I swear I'll kill you if you hurt Alice! Do you hear me?
Well, first things first.
Come back here! He had Alice, and he wanted the manuscript because he thought it held some magical power. But I had no manuscript to give him. I had to get back to Barry and figure out my next move.
That's weird. Oh, it's not up, it's pointing to go this way. Then we'll get that manuscript page. If Wake wants to jump, it'd be great. How did he not get this page is my question. Oh no. Tree's gonna make noise again.
You must have warned me about these traps. I wouldn't want to get caught in one of them. Those teeth look nasty.
Wait, what? Oh, it's a bear trap. But the game's being a little jerkish, because I see the bear traps and I'm like... Is there a what? Oh, that's what I'm looking for. I think. Well, maybe. Oh, there it is. That's what I'm looking for. We're doing really good on these manuscript pages. Hey, wait a minute. I guess I go across this log next. It's kind of weird, there's like nobody here. Okay, 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 you don't have to take my health, all my health. Gosh, how cheap. Cheap.
What the hell?
That's what I'm thinking. I need a safe haven. Pretty bad. Okay. You know what? This is a pretty decent spot to stop. Next time, when I'm awake, we'll keep searching for more stuff and get out of the way.